Where learning is lifelong, to survive the test of time.
Hello all, so good morning. This is Dr. Naresh, Professor ABBA School of Management, and my area of interest is data science and analytics. So 20 to 30 years back, we have got a lot of designations like statistician, technical analyst, financial analyst, mathematician, IT support, something like that. But because of this advent of industrialization and industry 4.0 technical digital revolutions, the gap between these designations have come down, and in future it's going to be completely zero. By 2025, almost all the companies is going to be completely digitalized. So the graduates and postgraduates are expected to have a lot of skill set with them. Statistics, mathematics, programming skills, coding skills are expected from each and every student. The student should be equipped with all these skills, and that's why people are talking about data science and business analytics. Coming to the business analytics, we have got descriptive analytics, predictive analytics, and prescriptive analytics, which is going to ascertain the past, present, and predict in the future. So based on that, the companies will be taking a lot of decisions regarding what sort of product is required, what are the expectations of people, and how best they can serve the customers. It has become mandatory for all the students to study all this data science, artificial intelligence, and business analytics. The student should be ready with Python skills, coding skills, R language, Tabula, Power BI, lot of data management and visualization skills. That is what expected from a student in the future. They should be ready with each and every skill, then only they'll be prepared for tomorrow. Thank you.